Hello everyone, you're welcome back to Dr. Shakeerah's channel. But today is not about medical, it's about lifestyle. One of the things I admire so much about a healthy lifestyle is sports or exercise. And this is why I decided to take you to one of the biggest stadiums in Lagos, Nigeria, Teslim Balogun Stadium. Wait, do you know it took about 23 years to complete this stadium? No, you don't know, but not you do. It took about 23 years to complete this stadium. The construction started in 1984 and it was finally built and established in 2007. It has about 24,325 capacity.